The first Fortnite LAN since COVID that's hosted by Epic is happening in less than a month. And since Double Movement software won't be installed, Epic has created their own in-game double movement settings so that you'll no longer need to install third-party software, at least in theory. In reality, the in-game one has quite a few issues, but in order to understand them, you need to know the main purposes of double movement in the first place. In Fortnite, you control your character's position with your movement binds and your mouse. Double movement's main benefit is that it allows you to control your character with better crosshair placement. When running around corners, you can keep your crosshair on the enemy so you don't have to try to flick onto them. When getting peace control, you don't have to look away from the enemy. When doing side jumps, you don't have to completely turn away from the opponent. And most importantly, when making peeks, you're able to get out of the way faster before confirming the edit so you don't take return damage. When choosing your angle for double movement, there are two specific angles you want to know. The first being 76%, which is the maximum angle you can choose before your run turns into the slower side shuffle. This allows you to have the best crosshair placement running around corners or in and out of right-hand peeks. And it allows you to get better peace control without looking away from the enemy. It also makes tarping the easiest, among other things. The second angle is 60%. This angle is special because it's the maximum angle where you don't lose momentum when changing directions. If you try to immediately change directions with the other angle, you'll lose all your momentum, making you walk slow again. This really becomes a problem when trying to tarp or build fight at full speed. This is why 60% is the angle you should choose for your diagonal angle. But your strafe angle is different. Strafing is what happens when you just hold left or right, not holding forward at all. This is the angle that should be 76%. So use the best diagonal angle of 60%, but still have all the benefits of the 76% angle when you need it by just holding left or right. And this is one of the biggest things the in-game double movement is lacking. In both Keys 2X and Wooting, you can have these settings, but not in-game. The other thing we don't have is SOCD, or simultaneous opposing cardinal directions. Basically, this is just what happens when you press right and left at the same time. So if you're holding forward and right, and then press left as well, we of course want it to immediately change directions. This can be enabled in third-party double movement software, but in the in-game double movement, the right and left cancel each other out and just make you run straight until you let go of either left or right, and this cannot be changed in-game. Now before I show you how to set it up, I know you'll ask, is it bannable? In Epic's last statement on the topic, they specifically stated that double movement software is allowed. And as of right now, no one's getting banned for it. I still use it and many pros have said they also still use it because they don't like the in-game one. Remember, Epic explicitly stated that double movement software is allowed, so if they were going to completely reverse their stance on it, they would make a clear statement telling everyone before they started banning people. If Epic does change their stance, I'll make sure to retweet it and edit the description of this video so you'll know. Now here's how to set it up in Keys 2X. You can use Wooting as well, the only thing is it doesn't have the proper SOCD like Keys does. So after you download and install Keys 2X from the link in the description, you should see this menu with two tabs, left stick and options. Go to options and change usage type to Fortnite Advanced. Now go back to left stick and set diagonal up to 60, strafes to 75.92, and diagonal down to whatever you want. You can leave it as default if you want. Now open the bind side menu and change the SOCD option to SIP. And if you play with different movement binds, input them here as well. Hit apply, and now you're done with Keys 2X, but you have to change a few settings in Fortnite. Under the mouse and keyboard tab, make sure ignore gamepad input is off, lock input method as mouse is on, and use custom diagonals is off. Then make sure you go to your keybinds and unbind your movement keys. Now everything should be working. If not, pressing Alt and 0 toggles Keys 2X on and off. You know it's on because at the bottom it will say status OK. It should not say remapping disabled. That means it's off. Don't forget to subscribe and thanks for watching.